At this time, we ask that you please rise as the Hempfield Marching Knights, under the direction of Mr. Matt Saracini, perform our national anthem. Josh Monzon and Makai Winters back deep for the Red Tornado. As it is lined up by Cannon Bisco. 12 minutes on the clock on a beautiful 73-3 evening in Lancaster. We are set for our kickoff. First down and 10 for the Red Tornado from the 7-yard line. Penalty marker on the play. False start against the Red Tornado. Moving back half the distance to the goal. It's going to be first down and 14 from the 3. penalty marker. Ball star caught against the Red Tornado. First down and 16 for the Red Tornado. Ball at their own one. Rivera with the carry. Get a yard on the play. Second down at 15. Rivera catches a quick pass off the left side. Up at the 11-yard line. Third down and 7 to go for the Red Tornado. Pass complete to number 10, Liam Cox. The junior hauls that one in. They're going to move the chains. First down for the Red Tornado, getting out of the shadow of their own goalposts. Big recovery for McCaskey. Ball spotted at the 24-yard line. Rivera takes the carry, tackle made on number 3, Grant Hoover. Second down, 15 to go after a loss of 5 on that carry. Andres Rivera sprinting down the sideline, gets over midfield, brought down around the 45. Another big gain for the Red Tornado. Takes it into Hempfield territory. Ball officially spotted at the Hempfield 44. First down for McCaskey. Rebound pass incomplete. Turnover for number 10, Liam Cox. Nick Beck back in coverage for the Black Knights. Second down and 10. Steven Lavender Gray with the carry, tackle made by number 85, Jacob Carcosta. Gain of a yard on the play. Third down. Fires a dart complete to number 13, Zayden DeSanctis. Got just enough 1 yard past the marker and a first down as McCaskey offense keeps moving. Ball spotted at the 33-yard line. Quick toss to Rivera coming out of the backfield. Nice tackle along the sideline by number 6, Nick Beck. Gain of 3 on the play. DeAndre Jones takes the carry. Loss of a yard on the play. Third down and 10 to go. Pass incomplete. Going a little high in front of number 1, DeAndre Jones. And that will bring up fourth down for the Red Tornado. Liam Cox sets a kick for the Red Tornado. Tossing her back deep. Hempfield by tossing her inside the 15. The offense comes out for the first time this evening. Ball spotted at the 13-yard line. 6:18 remaining in the first quarter, no score. Complete up past the 30-yard line. Gabe Benjamin trying to get a couple extra. Brought down to 31. Getting 18 on the play. First down and 10 for Black Knight. Two markers for the snap. Offsides called against the Red Tornado. Gonna move the ball up 5 yards, first down and 5 for Hempfield. Ball at the 36-yard line. Grant Hoover with the carry, fighting through tackles before eventually being thrown down by number 30, Alex Monzon. Second down and 2 to go for the Black Knights offense. Ball at their own 39. Just under 5 minutes remaining in the first quarter. Hoover with the carry, wrestled to the ground by number 24. Leo Anavatate with the tackle. Third down and 7 for Hempfield. Penalty marker. Delay of game caught against the Black Knights, so we're back about 5 more. Third down and 12. Well, this is pass incomplete, looking for Gabriel Benjamin. That brings up fourth down. Landis on the kick. Mekhi Winters back deep for the Red Tornado. It's a nice little roll down near the 30-yard line. We'll be down to the 31. 40-yard kick for Jackson Landis. 3:42 remaining in the first quarter. Tomlinson Bomberger Lawn Care Landscape and Pest Control is delighted to sponsor the Hempfield School District. Built on honesty and trust, we take pride in creating and maintaining beautiful environments. Visit mytombomb.com to learn more. First down and 10 for the Red Tornado, ball at the 31-yard line. Second offensive possession of the evening for McCaskey. Under Gray, pulls up close to the line of scrimmage. Last to come off the pile is Silas Cox. No gain, second down and 10. Just shy of the marker, second down and inches for the Black Knights. Ball at the 12-yard line. Jackson Landis with the kick, finds his seam, putting it down to the goal line. Under at 6 points on the board. And Josh Monzon will go back deep for the Red Tornado, awaiting a kick from Cannon Bisco. kick is back, and he's going to be back down in the end zone. They're going to mark him at the line. They're going to mark him at the half-yard line. They will mark him at the half-yard line. First down and 10 for the Red Tornado. Ball at the one. Shot block called against Hempfield. This goes long, that Chipotle is up and good. Just on top of it was Brian Williams. Brian Williams with that fumble recovery in the end zone. And that's a guy on top, clock team. Nothing is 1:51. And on-site x-rays and MRIs. OAL is here for all your orthopedic needs. Monday through Friday, 7:30 a.m. to 8 p.m. Saturday and Sunday, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. And no appointment necessary. To find out more, visit them online at www.fixbones.com. Hempfield thanks OAL for providing our district athletic training services. Cannon Bisco tees it up for the Knights. Thank you. Canadian tackle right around the 23. We'll see where they spot it. First down and 10 for the Red Tornado from the 23-yard line. Rodney Gray takes the carry. Brought down to number 17, Corey Peters. Game of three on the play. Second down and seven to go. We are under 90 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Lavender Gray, another carry, runs into a host of Black Knights defenders. Thomas Cox last to come off the pile. Third down and four. Rivera off the right side. David Palatala with the pursuit from the defensive line. Penalty marker on the play. It's going to be a hold against McCaskey. That penalty is declined. Fourth down for McCaskey. Liam Cox set to kick it away. Micah Gates to return. That takes us to the end of the first quarter. Your score, Hempfield 14, McCaskey 0. Georgia was injury law firm is Lancaster County's premier auto accident and workers' compensation firm. Hempfield alumnus Tony Georgilis has been recognized as one of the nation's top trial lawyers, and his firm has recovered over $85 million for their Lancaster clients. Hempfield School District would like to thank Georgilis Injury Law Firm for their continued support. Please visit georgilislaw.com or call 1-800-HURT-NOW to learn how Tony and his team are dedicated to helping those injured in car accidents and on the job. Remember, call Georgilis first. Resetting after the quarter break and the flip of the fields. Fourth down, Liam Cox set to kick it away. Micah Gates back for the Knights. straight from the 43. Crossing the midfield, pulling down inside the 40, tackle made by number 7, Makai Winters. Penalty marker is down on the play. Illegal block in the back, called against the Black Knights. First down for Hempfield, the ball spotted at their own 45-yard line following the penalty. Another illegal block for that, called a Hempfield. Will be a first down, but 10 yards from the penalty. First down and 10 for the Black Knights from the 45. Grant Hoover skirts out of the way off the right side, pushed out of bounds. Xavier Gates in there on defense for the Red Tornado. James will move. First down for Hempfield. Ball spotted at the 34. Gain of 11. Shoestring tackle made by Ja'Kai Vienna. No gain on the play. This one. Lots of green in front. Outpacing those defenders. He's going to take it to the house. Touchdown, Black Knights. 34-yard touchdown stand as they clear that number 8. His second of the evening. And it stands only for Hempfield. 20-0. Let's go with the ball to the point after. Is up and good. 10:35 remaining in the second quarter. Hempfield on top, 21-0. Lancaster Toyota has served our community for 49 years and is proud to give back and sponsor the Hempfield School District and the Black Knights. Don't let sports injuries slow you down, no matter your age. orthopedic specialist for Central PA UPMC. Our sports medicine services focus on the prevention, diagnosis, treatment, and rehabilitation of your injury, including concussions. For more information, visit upmc.com/centralpaortho. All set. Following Jackson Landis touchdown run, Bisco tees it up. Ready to kick to Winters in Monzon. Winters picks that one up at the one. First down and 10 for the Red Tornado. Ball spotted at the 14-yard line. And it's going to go into the end zone. But by 10, a 6-yard goal. Two fumble recoveries in the end zone for the Hempfield Black Knights tonight. Bisco's extra point is good. 10-20 remaining in the first half. Hempfield on top, 28-0. Brody Gebhardt came up with that fumble recovery in the end zone. Number 42, Brody Gebhardt, putting 6 on the board for the Black Knights. Bisco set to kick it away from the 40. We're being tapped in with the return. Fights up near the 20-yard line. Ball spotted at the 19-yard line. First down and 10 for McCaskey. Pass incomplete. Tender for number one, DeAndre Jones. Nick Beck in coverage for the Black Knights. Second down and 10 for McCaskey. And up goes to Rivera. David Ennis with the stop for the Black Knights. Third down and 9 to go. Pass complete to number one, DeAndre Jones. Comes up a yard short. Fourth down and 1 to go for the Red Tornado. Lavender Gray takes the carry. And he will get just enough to move those chains. Big pickup for the Red Tornado. First down, McCaskey. Ball to the 29-yard line. Minutes remaining in the second quarter. Pass complete to Jones. Dossinger there for the Black Knights. Lavender Gray with the carry. Ennis in on the stop again for Hempfield. They'll gain third down and 10. Pass downfield incomplete. Contender for number two, Kamik Talton. Brian Williams is in coverage for Hempfield. Fourth down and 10. Gates from the 42 up past midfield. A couple defenders hop on his back to bring him down right around the 48-yard line. Officials timeout for an injury. Out of hand for number 7, Makai Winters. First down and 10 for Hempfield. Ball at the 47-yard line. Pass incomplete, intended for number 4, Benjamin. Second down and 10. Steven Catch takes the handoff. 3 Tornado defenders bring him to the ground. Led by number 21, Elizer Santiago. Loss of 5 brings up 3rd down and 15 for Hempfield. Just about 7 minutes remaining in the first half. Toss to Micah Gates off the left side. Got a couple good blocks downfield. Ball down into the red zone. First down for Hempfield. Ball to 15. With the carry. Keeps his legs churning, fighting down near the marker. Number late penalty marker on the play. Unsportsmanlike conduct penalties called against both squads. Those penalties will offset. Second down and two to go. That is a quick toss to Benjamin off the right side. He's in for the end zone. Touchdown, Hempfield. Yeah, we're going to go for six more on the board for the Black Knights. Is up and good. 5:24 remaining in the first half. Hempfield on top, 35-0. Penalty marker after the play. Like contact penalties against both teams. Score comes on to kick it away. Gebhardt in the area for Hempfield. First down and 10 for the Red Tornado. Ball down 30-yard line. Second down and 10. Monzon takes that carry. Alex. 1 yard on the play. Got a game 2, third down and 8. Pretty much under pressure is going to be brought down by the 20-yard line. Silas Cox in pursuit, gets the stop, and a big play at number 86. Delay game called against McCaskey. Hempfield's offense will take over after a short punt, first down and 10 from the 23-yard line. Yeah. Cody Garris with the keeper. Fighting down around the 15. Make sure you stick around at halftime for a performance by the J.P. McCaskey Red Tornado Marching Band. Grab a snack from the Brooklyn's French Fry truck. Also, the Scoops food truck is over there, along with our Varsity Club concession stand. Garris escapes the pressure before eventually being brought down. The 24. Blew out of Atate with the stop. Timeout called by Hempfield, 104 remaining in the first half. Greenewalt Roofing Company is a proud sponsor of the Hempfield School District. By choosing Greenewalt for your roof replacement, you are selecting a contractor in the top 1% of their profession who has met the most stringent credentialing requirements in the roofing industry. In other words, your home is in the very best of hands. With almost 20 years of experience and expertise, Greenewalt has been voted a Lancaster favorite for roofing, siding, and gutters at the L&D Reader's Choice Awards for 7 years in a row. A certified 5-star select shingle master, Greenewalt Roofing Company is more than simply great roofs. Visit Greenewalt online at greenewaltroofing.com. Third down and 8 for Hempfield. Penalty marker on the play. Carry went to number 82, Zy McCain-Murray. Fourth down here for the Black Bears after the penalty was declined. Garris with the keeper. Several tornado defenders there to make the stop. As he gets down to the 20, that was fourth down. It's going to be a turnover on downs. First and 10 for the Red Tornado. Ball at their own 20. Thank you. Robert takes the swing pass, finds some green up around the 30-yard line before being brought down. Brian Williams in there for the Black Knights. Nice gain for number 11. We'll move the chains. First and 10 from the 35. Vision to Quinique Talton. Tackle made by Gabe Benjamin. Timeout on the field called by McCaskey comes with 9.5 seconds remaining in the half. One more reminder, the Brickers French Fry Truck, the Scoots Food Truck, and the Varsity Club concession stand all open during halftime. If you'd like to stick around in your seats, enjoy a performance by the Red Tornado Marching Band. All coming up at halftime. Remash takes a shot downfield, incomplete. Intended for number 2, Kamik Talton. 3 seconds remaining in the second quarter. Quick toss incomplete, intended for Talton. And that will take us to halftime. Your score, Hempfield, on top of the Red Tornado, 35-0. The McCaskey Marching Band is proud to present their 2022 show, McCaskey Sound Machine. Musical selections this year include Rhythm Is Gonna Get You, 1, 2, 3, Anything For You, Coming Out of the Dark, and Conga. Our featured soloists this year is Anthony Cuevas and Darius Buckwalter. As is the McCaskey tradition, stay tuned for our finale surprise with another high-powered, high-energy selection. We hope that you will enjoy these upbeat charts as only McCaskey can perform them.
Leading this ensemble of 100 members is flute section leader Liana Garcia, clarinet section leader Stephanie Lopez, alto saxophone section leader Analicia Velasquez, trumpet section leader Anthony Cuevas, mellophone section leader Jaden Kennett, low brass section leader Darius Buckwalter, drumline section leader Annie Starlifer, pit section leader Goriani Fred Torres, color guard captain Angelica Mendoza, drum majors Jose Montez and Jade Kendall. McCaskey's marching band staff includes directors Alex Goodman, Tyler Hart, and Keith Kerr. Visual coordinator and designer George Blakely. Woodwind instructor Keith Kerr. Brass instructor Alex Goodman. Percussion instructors Matt Woodson and Tyler Hart. Color guard instructors Bill Harker, Brianna Rush, and Brittany Rush. Additional technical assistance by Angel Gonzalez and Michael E.B. Good. A special thanks to the Friends of Music Booster Organization. Without the parent involvement at McCaskey, much of what we do would not be possible. Thank you, Friends of Music. And now, under the field direction of drum majors Jose Montanez and Jade Kendall, the McCaskey Marching Band is proud to perform for you, McCaskey Sound Machine. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the next 4 minutes, students from Hempfield's Minithon will be in the stands with their cans collecting money for the kids. 4 minutes for the kids. Minithons are modeled after the Penn State University Dance Marathon and have been making a difference in the lives of kids and families fighting pediatric cancer. Minithon provides a chance to empower high school students to come together in the fight against pediatric cancer. Each year, Minithon raises money for Four Diamonds and supports their mission to conquer childhood cancer by assisting children and their families through superior care, comprehensive support, and innovative research. Since 2009, Hempfield has supported Four Diamonds and has been part of the Minithon family. Hempfield is just $58,000 away from a total donation of $1 million to Four Diamonds over the last 13 years. This year, our goal is to hit our $1 million total donation and continue to fight childhood cancer. Please join us in acknowledging Childhood Cancer Awareness Month by finding some loose change to place in the cans you see with our students in the stands to support Minithon. FTK for the kids. Some scores for you from around the Lancaster Lebanon League in Section 1. Penn Manor on top of Cedar Crest 7-0. Wilson leads Reading 35-0. In Section 2, Warwick leads CV 9-3. Exeter shutting out Governor Mifflin 15-0. Muhlenberg leading Lebanon 20-7. In Section 3, Garden Spot and Daniel Boone all tied up at 10 at halftime. Solanco leading Effort 19-10 at halftime. Twin Valley all over Fleetwood 42-0 at the half. Moving to Section 4, LS on top of Donegal 21-0. Calico leads Octorara 28-0. That's a halftime score. Berks Catholic leads Wyomissing 10-7. And in Section 5, Anvil Cleona 20, Hamburg 19. Schuylkill Valley leads Kutztown 21-0. Lancaster Catholic and Columbia tied at 6 at the half. Northern Lebanon up 8-0 on Peckway Valley. Non-league games, Manheim Township traveling to take on Spring 4. They're all knotted up at 7. E-Town playing Red Lion. It's a 13-10 score with E-Town on top. And Manheim Central playing Susquehannock. That is a 35-0 Barons lead. Elko plays tomorrow at Conrad Weiser. Please welcome back to the field your Hempfield Black Knights. Albright Interior Orthodontics is the best choice for your family's orthodontic care. Creating beautiful smiles and straighter teeth in our community for over 50 years, this family-owned practice has the experience and customer service you're looking for. With 5 locations to meet your needs, call Albright Interior Orthodontics today for your free consultation. Student Transportation of America is hiring school bus drivers for the Hempfield School District. No experience required, paid professional training and up to $25 per hour. See why driving with STA might be the perfect part-time job for you. Give STA a call today at 717-459-3803 or stop by their office at 3871 Old Harris Turnpike, Mount Joy, Monday through Friday between 10 a.m. and 1 p.m. to apply in person. As we get ready for the second half, our cheerleading squad have some special guests with them on the sidelines. So let's give a shout out to our cheer squad right now. Your ninth grade cheerleaders are Gabby Bard, Katie Keller, and Dariana Patterson. Your 10th grade cheerleaders, Paige Chamberlain, Emily Deck, and Juliana Kreider. In the 11th grade, Olivia Anderson, Addie Arts, Sophia Bard, Kaylin Bond, Tori Bond, Ava Hernandez, Maddie Horath, Sadie Main, Hunchin Rana, Josie Smith, and Kylie Smith. And your senior cheerleaders, Maddie Burke, Molly Crumbling, Lizzie Corrigan, Crystal Furchalk, Riley Gruber, Autumn Hagen, Helen Snyder, Maura Toole, and Kiana Wadarsik. Your 2022 Hempfield Cheer Squad. Thank you. Liam Cox tees it up for the Red Tornado as we are set to start the second half of football. Grant Hoover with the return, finds some room, gets up past the 45-yard line. Nice return for the senior number three. With the score of 35-0, we will have a running clock for the second half. Elias Sherrick across midfield. Pass number 9, Cody Garris. Big completion to number 81, Cam Arneson. Ball down inside the 30. First and 10 for Hempfield, ball at the 29-yard line. Timeout called by Hempfield, 10:21 remaining in the third. JK Mechanical is a proud partner of the Hempfield School District. Our five-star technicians are available 24/7 to help you with all your heating, cooling, plumbing, and electrical needs. Receive $100 off a Navien gas fuel on-demand water heater if installed by November 30th. Visit jkmechanical.com for all your home comfort needs. Penalty marker. Offside. Cut against the Red Tornado. Garris with the keeper. Tackled and laid by number 28, Chakai Vieta. Second down and one. Complete number 88, Dom Acevedo with the reception. 6 foot sophomore hauls it in. Down to the 5 yard line. Gain of 15 on that throw and catch. First down and goal to go from the 5. Gaddis will keep it inside, right up the middle. Touchdown, Buckeyes! Bisco comes over the point after. Kick is up and good. 9:09 remaining in the third quarter. Hempfield leads 42-0 over the Red Tornado. Bisco has it all lined up to kick away. DeAndre Jones looking for room off to the opposite side of the field. Hurdle for defender. And brought down around the 40, a big play, number one. And a penalty marker comes in afterward.
Thank you.
There is no penalty on the play. A sideline warning has been given to the Red Tornado. Okay, take it over to Kamik Talton. Penalty marker comes in. Personal foul caught against the Red Tornado. Second down and 20. Under Gray with the carry. David Ennis and Quentin Sneed in the area for the Black Knights. Penalty marker. False start. Caught against the Red Tornado. Move it back five. It will remain third down. Third down and long for McCaskey. Remash keeps this himself with lots of green in front of him. Crosses midfield. Traces across the 35-yard line before finally being brought down out of bounds. A big pickup for the quarterback number three. Into Hempfield territory. First down and 10 for the Red Tornado. Ball at the 43-yard line. Avenue Gray looking for room off the right side. Tyler Pop and Cam Margeson in there for the Knights. Second down and 5 for the Red Tornado. Remash takes a shot downfield, incomplete. Pass intended for number 13, Zayden DeSantis. Third down and 5. Yeah. Talton fighting down near the 35-yard line. He'll be just shy of that marker. Fourth down and two. Lavender Gray tumbles across the line of scrimmage. Down to the 32-yard line. And a first down for the Red Tornado. Four minutes remaining in the third quarter. First and 10 from the 32-yard line. Rivera looking for room off the right side. Stop made by Brian Williams. Second down and 10. Rebound should pass to the left, incomplete. Sherrick in coverage, pass intended for DeSantis. Third down and 10. Andres Rivera catches a little screen, gets down to the 25. Fourth down and three to go. Rematch controls the high snap. It runs into a wall of defenders. Led by number 84, Phil Krauser. That will be a turnover on downs. Hempfield football, first down and 10. Ball spotted at the 27-yard line for the Black Knights. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 10, Braden Charles. Play will take us to the end of the third quarter. Your score, Hempfield, on top of the Red Tornado, 42-0. The extra point by Liam Cox is up and good. 11:52. Remaining in the fourth, Hempfield leads 42-7. And with the fourth quarter underway, please welcome back to the stands your Hempfield marching Knights. Spotted around the 36-yard line. John McKay Murray to play. Second down and 7. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 18, Evan Manning. Third down and 7. Zion McCain Murray looking for room off the right side. Brought down around the 44, but a penalty marker in the backfield. Third down and long for the Black Knights. McCain Murray with the carry. Up to the 30, a gain of 2. Fourth down and 16, and the punting unit will come out. Disco sets a kick, with Winters back deep to receive it. For Bisco. First down and 10 from the 20. And the rematch is going to be brought to the ground. Sack number 44, Connor Wilden. Lost a five on the sack, second down and 15. Downfield incomplete. Intended for number four, Felix Mendez, the sophomore. Third down and 15. Here we go. Relash's pass downfield incomplete. Intended for number one, DeAndre Jones. McCain Murray in coverage for the Black Knights. And that brings up fourth down. Dom Acevedo goes back deep. DR put going back the other way off the foot of Leah Cox. First down for the Black Knights. Just about 4.5 minutes remaining in the fourth. Make sure you stick around at the end of the ball game for a performance by the Hempfield Marching Nuns. Elijah Walls with the carry. Elijah Walls with the carry. Took up around the 35. There's going to be a fumble as McCaskey football. Red Tornado come up with the turnover in Hempfield territory. McCaskey in business. It's going to be first down and 10 from the Black Knight 35. Thank you. Lavender Gray with the carry. Breaks some tackles. Spice down inside the 25-yard line. Picking up some tough yards. Under 3 minutes remaining in the fourth. Chains will move. First down and 10 for the Red Tornado. But Jalen Cintron incomplete. 10 for number 81, the freshman Aiden Smith. Second down and 10. Josh Monzon, Dose the Rock. Third down and 7. Last minute of play in the fourth quarter. Monzon with the carry, tackle made by number 2, Deshaun Moore. Fourth down and 3. Intended for number 5, Hodge Bogle. And that will take us to triple zeros on the scoreboard. Your final score, Hempfield 42, McCaskey 7. Luskin Associates Sotheby's International Realty is proud to be a sponsor of Hempfield School District. People come first is the simple mantra that makes Luskin Associates the top real estate office with international recognition. For excellence and experience in all your real estate needs, call Luskin Associates at 717-291-9101 or visit annlusk.com. For nearly 30 years, the Hempfield Foundation has served the Hempfield community by giving grants to teachers and scholarships to graduating seniors. The Foundation's Teacher Grant Program benefits teachers and their students by funding innovative projects in the classroom, on the stage, and on the field. In addition, the Foundation annually awards scholarships to students who demonstrate outstanding character and achievement. To learn how you can be a Black Knight in shining armor for Hempfield students and teachers, and to register for their second annual Black Knight 5K and Kids Run on October 15th, go to www.hempfieldfoundation.org. Next week, Hempfield hits the road to Neffsville to take on Mannheim Township. That's next Friday, Hempfield traveling to take on Mannheim Township in a big Section 1 clash. The Black Knights are back home in 2 weeks on September 30th to take on Penn Manor. And the Comets on September 30th versus Penn Manor, and that is homecoming. Once again, your final score, 42-7. The Black Knights win it over the Red Tornado. Make sure you stick around for a very fantastic special performance by the Hempfield Marching Knights. Thanks so much for joining us, and have a safe weekend. Good night, everybody. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field the Hempfield Marching Knights. The Hempfield Super Symphony Hempfield Band is forever proud to present the Hempfield Marching Knights in their 2022 performance production, Unlimited. Our existence is trapped inside the borders of the known universe. A wider truth, one contained inside a neo-retro world of shape and color, and defined by restriction and walls, seeks to break free from the geometry of confinement. What lies beyond? The only way to discover our limits is to venture past them, to discover a world unimaginable. Weaving inspiration from music of Jim Gavetti No. 1 by Eric Satie and original compositions, HMK explores what it means to push to the beyond, to be unlimited. Student leadership for the Marching Knights includes drum major John Rossi, the captain and quartermaster Sophie Mackley, the visual captains Mara Toole, woodwinds captain Marissa Dagan, brass captain Jeffrey Martin, the captain of operations Aiden Bonobos, the color guard captains are Anna Long and Charlotte Warner, the battery captains Jacob Kriebeck, percussion captain Lincoln Craddock. Wing section leaders include four flutes Brooke Smith, clarinet Sophia Spencer, saxophones Layla Billhouse, trumpets Kristen Newkirk, mellophones Amelia Horst, baritone Spencer Stein, tubas Gabriel Walters. The Progression Leadership Team includes Kenneth Edmonds, Cesar Rodriguez-Santos, Chloe Salisbury, Carter Kingrich, and Isabella Smith. The Color Guard Leadership Team includes Emily Salisbury, Natalie Munoz, Julia Brennheiser, Alexis Kohler, Michaela Gillespie, and Colleen Murphy. The Quartermasters and Operations Teams include Lauren Miscavige, Tessa Zimmerman, Abby Hess, Liam Conicella, Max Luciano, Adam Brandt, Jack Kamens, Ben Cromwell, Jalea Sprays, and Raven Scott. Music arrangements are by John Mates and Fred Emery Smith. Visual designers Ian Flint. Visual consultant Randy Major. The program consultant is John Eckert. Our costumer is Sherry Barnes. Marching band staff includes color guard director Sarah Selmer with assistant color guard director Victoria Robinson and color guard instructors Amy Lukowski, Michaela Close, and Kira McClure. The percussion director is Matt Carraher with assistant percussion director Reed Kimmel and percussion instructors Taylor Baldwin, Connor Nassiger, Devin Lindville, Jacqueline Dow, Alexis Reinbold, Ray Nelson, Harrison Robin, and Brian Davies. The visual instructors are Brian Selvin and Miranda Moyer. The associate director is Rebecca Forsehouse. The assistant winds director is Katie Beasley with wind instructors Joe Wolf, Tony Vinici, Kevin Cheats, Grace Robin, and Morris Galbart. And the marching knights are under the direction of Matthew Saracini. And now, performing their 2022 production, Unlimited, please welcome the Hempfield Marching Knights. Thank you. Hempfield would like to thank the people who make great efforts to support the students' aims of musical and performance excellence. The Hempfield School District Board of Directors, the Superintendent, Mr. Varsity, Assistant Superintendents, Dr. Musser and Dr. Dandridge, Acting HHS Principal, Dr. Boston, the Athletic Director, Mr. Landis, the HHS faculty and staff, the Hempfield School District Music Department, and all of you in the stands here this evening for your enthusiastic support of this great program. Please enjoy the rest of your weekend. Drive safely. My name is Jim Moser, and go Knights.
folks, if you kindly make your way towards the exits. Thank you.